As part of Land Rover In Control Technologies, the Touch Pro Duo utilizes two highly responsive 10-inch high-definition touchscreens. It allows the customer to both view and interact with multiple features at once. It's Jaguar Land Rover's next generation In Control hub, connecting the customer with the Velar and connecting them with the outside world. For added comfort, the screen is tilt-adjustable, allowing the driver to adjust it to the exact viewing preference. The upper screen is where the majority of the main features are controlled from: navigation, media, phone, cameras, parking, system settings, and all of the extra features and apps. The home screen layout, which is customizable, consists of three panels: navigation, media, and phone. These panels provide the user with useful information on the state of the system, such as arrival time, now playing media, etc. There's a useful side panel that contains a subset of the functionality of the main features. Media gives the user access to all of the content connected to the vehicle, such as radio, Bluetooth, and USB. Depending on the source, they're able to play, pause, skip, shuffle, and repeat. When browsing the media libraries, multiple display options are available. The system provides the user with a full-screen navigation map. Full-screen is also useful in the parking modes to see what's around the vehicle, or by having a junction view and map side by side. Other features include 2D and 3D maps, dead reckoning for more accurate navigation, map updates, commuter routes, and real-time traffic information. The lower screen area consists of a header, main feature area, rotaries, and permanent soft keys. The header contains all of the shortcuts for the lower screen features: climate controls, climate and massage seats, widgets, terrain response, driver modes, and settings. The rotaries are multifunctional depending on the main feature, and they also work independently. The new design of the Touch Pro Duo allows for both the driver and the passenger to simultaneously and independently control the distribution and temperature of the climate system, and where fitted, the seats. Cabin temperature is controlled with the rotaries. This provides an intuitive, tactile way for the customer to adjust settings. The vehicle setting controls are now located in the lower screen, replacing all that physical switchgear. They give the driver easy access to all of the features that control the behavior of the vehicle. The terrain response controls take up the central part of the screen, with other features such as start-stop, ATPC, and air suspension are located down the sides of the screen. Widgets can be accessed by swiping down on the lower screen header. They provide a subset of some of the main features from the upper screen, designed to give quick and easy access to some frequently used features, keeping the upper screen clean. The phone widget is a useful subset of features for making and receiving calls simply and flexibly. Equally, there's a media widget. This is supported by leading-edge voice recognition with single-step commands for easier control. Touch Pro Duo is built around a sensitive multi-touch screen, which provides superior responsiveness and support for gestures such as swipe for flicking between home screens, or smoothly and easily directly navigating maps through panning and pinching to zoom. These direct interactions allow significantly less involvement, not just being potentially safer, but far more fluid and pleasant to experience in daily use.